fight for back. His Asian mind hits it days and then dressed in black. Put his mind down the belly, eyes half closed and downcast. With his hands forming mudras and the teaching of the past. But I thought it'd be my future too, for despite routine and pain, it used to give me sort of comfort, hard to find by acts of brain. The sutras I'd hear on awakening and stuff, they would scare shit out of me and drive me mad enough to seek a true refuge in a Buddha-like trance. It'd never be prior to my guitar romance. He would tell me it's alright as long as I do it all the way. Whereas I began to realize how samsaric song I'd play. But this lifelong attachment was way too hard to quit. Even when I clearly faced the fact that I'm on an ego trip. And my precious longed for liberation might never care. I was firm determined I should search for truth that was not there. And he said, I wish you good luck, and I'm sure you'll do your best. Don't forget though about the only way which can help you with your mess.
But I also vow to always share whatever bread I